Hey, Eric here with Adventures in Wet Shaving. And tonight in episode two, we're using my ZY430. All right, that's stainless steel razor and really good shaver, guys. And for soap, we're using Stash Soap Works. And this is Aqua. And of course, in the description, I will have all of the ingredients in the scent profile for you there. And we are using our Omega 10,098 for a brush, and it is boar hair, which now that it's really getting broken in is really nice, and I've gotten used to it now. So tell me, how you guys doing? You have a good weekend? I hope so. And are you having good shaves? All right, so this is episode two, and that's going to be a pass the hat. So we're going to be going across the grain and against the grain all about the same time. And I'm going to get Alan on those fingers right now because I know this soap is really slick. All right, changing hands. Get some alum on those fingers now. Right, switching hands again. There it is. All right. There's that. Nice. Nice, guys. Really nice. Those cheeks are great. All right, this is the half pass. Nice. Okay, switching hands again. All right, guys, that's it. Let's see how we did. Oh, nice, really nice. All right, right here, I'm going to insert what this looked like with 4 days growth, okay? So you know, because most of this was cut off in the first episode. This is episode two. So episode one, most of it was cut off. Now we're going to put alum everywhere. Okay, there's that. We are going with the Thayer's Lavender Witch Hazel. All right, that's going to be a good complement, I believe. Okay, there's that. And to top it off, Vidya Posay Shave Balm. All right, always good. All right, guys, thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. I really appreciate you and all you do for me. Remember to subscribe, like, comment, share this video with your friends, and have a great shave and a good day. And I will see you next time on Adventures in Wet Shaving.